Funky D, Funky D. Today, Funky D don't come again. Many things day when we are supposed to analyze today. You know? Because everything when we don't talk, see, na him, Jobri be. Na the thing when him be. Sure you understand? Funky D say, these people when be say, then they were for inside the House of, National House of Assembly, today. Funky D say, it be like say the senators. When they dear with the Buhari, when be Jubri, he be like say, now Gogoro they don't drink this time around because the way when they act, then they act like tout. They're not they act like leaders. In fact, they are not leaders, they are looters. Sure you understand? Instead of Funky D to call them our leaders, na looters, as they call them. So inside the House of National House of Assembly today, Jubri go there today, go talk about 2019 budget. Now wahala, they not let Jubri because he gets some people when they support him. He gets some people when not they support him. If you listen very well, you go hear what they call Jubri Ole Buruku in Hausa language, Barawo. Thief, grass cutter, everything, then they call on our president. That is why Funky D tell on us, because everybody, including all of them, when they inside our house today, no, see that man when they there, not be Buhari. Because if you see the way when these people, they be, when the way when they behave today, I was so ashamed. I can't wonder whether not senators they behave like say like drunkards. Funky D not understand. I can't see how we want they take this kind of people serious. Since we don't see say now like this, then they behave. Then in fact, then they fight serious fight for inside house today. In presence of Buhari they there, then they fight better fight. And we say we get a leader when they call himself integrity man. And una say una get una Buhari there. So you understand? So the way when these people they fight their fight today for inside the house, Funky D was so surprised. I don't even believe my eyes, amen. Say now people when they call on a leader, now then they behave like tout. Now then they behave like drunkards. Or like drunkards. I never see that kind of thing before. Buhari himself say na him own na him worst. Una know say since when they don't unmask that in hand now, say he no go feel wave again. Buhari na better blow. Buhari they take wave people now. Now if Funky D say man, make I just dodge one of my eye. Me Buhari don't go blind my eye. As I take water for inside there. Television. Now, so Buhari they take away people now. You know they agree raising eye his palm again like the way when they do them before because now they don't see that in palm when they raise it they different to the real Buhari own. Everything when they talk about Jubri Buhari, not true talk. There is no way when they go deny anything because everything when they talk, take example now, they don't talk before. Una no say this man when they call La Muhammad, him be not agree say Buhari, say him be not agree say Buhari go do any operation because now here they tell us say Buhari go treat before in London. Before him come, I come they talk say Buhari say get one thing when then one wire when they come out. When not they make Buhari they speak fufu day again. But before, that same man they tell us in a ear treatment, na ear problem, na in Buhari get. But now, in don't confirm and say he gets something when we see then come out for Buhari head. I mean Buhari they'll speak fufu day again. That one don't confirm say that person not be Buhari. See na Jubri Al Amino Sudani. So everything when they don't talk about this man concerning his health, concerning the person when him be, is 100% true. And we go still they carry this matter they go until we get to the bottom of it. Shall you understand? Funkidi just tired, but with the leaders when we get for that country, when they're not this sincere. Even Atiku when they talk, say that Buhari not be Buhari, in no say not be Jubri. And instead they wait, say, make it go do election. Make them go vote for him. Make them go cast vote for him. In no reach to go sue this man for court, make it come talk who him be. Atiku no reach to challenge this man in national television. Okay, since you know now, say this person not be Buhari, say na Jubri, why you still they talk, say you won't contest for election? This is to show that Atiku is not sincere. This is to show that Atiku himself is not an integrity man. This is to show that Atiku remain a fraudster. Share you get. Before again, then say the real Buhari now right hand they take right things. This one now they change now left. This one they use from left it go right, from right it go left, from left it go right. Every time this man they change. To waving hand now to the public when they greet her, Buhari no go fit. Now so now they take wave hand like say in one blow from Kidi. Now I make Funky D a dodge last time when they watch a franchise television where they wave people. I come with the one that say, man, which kind of person be this one? I being one blow people when they greet them, Funky D don't know. Because in the set blow. Because anywhere when he go, you will see people they tell them what to do. Whether back here they fight with them for inside one room, to they tell them what they do, Funky D don't know. Because he knows, say, if the entire Buhari do like that, the Jubri do like this, Buhari will go the opposite side. Last time, Buhari, they deny, say, he not no person when they inside the Jubri. When they tell us, say, nah, the Buhari be that. In not no person when they inside the album. He just say, I think, say. What is I think, say? Just come and come tell us, see, you are an impostor, which we already know, see, not be Buhari did there. Which we already know, see, you not be Buhari. Come out clean, come out straight, so that you go go this you go ICC, go realize yourself. You go talk how you come the preside for Nigerian people. Since when you come into this place where you don't come now, since inside this house so wrong, Nahim Nigeria scatter finish. And you still they beg, say, may they still vote you for another term. Funky D say, no, no, what you want, fine, go there again for the second time. Everybody, even people, they call you thief, Barawo, even in Hausa language, they call you grass cutter, a whole president. I can't the one that say, man, which kind of people be this one? Even them now, when they know, say, this man na thief, this man na Barawo, they not fit go sue him to court. When they already know, say, not be real Buhari be that, they not fit go sue this man. This is to show you the level of corruption in that country. Funky did not really understand. folk he did not truly understand. The thing when they take, then they take our oil do. Funky D say, all those people, one on one they call, say, na them be no leader. Na looters, we they call them. We know they call them leaders. They are not leaders. A man when say, insane na him be president, and wife did there, they do in bed day, and wife day for Saudi Arabia, they doing own. The person when in the claim say na him be your wife. Who una they deceive PDP and APC? Who APC people they deceive? Who nothing say we never open eye? Who nothing say we still they sleep? Funky D say we are not sleeping no more. We are not sleeping no more until una go leave that power. Funky D no go leave una alone. Una don't create bad history for that country. And even when una don't go out from that power, Funky D will continue to talk about una. Because the thing when una don't commit, the things when una don't do to our country, na everlasting history. Say you understand. So anybody when they come out, they talk, say this, that. Funky D say, I go, they continue to talk about Tona. Whether na Jubrio, whether na Sarakio, whether na Bakiareo, whether na Mamadaurao, all of Una, we go continue to talk about Tona, including Atiku and his PDP people. You are not fit deceive now. You are not fit continue to deceive us again. You are not fit to the continue to deceive us again. Now election don't reach. Where you are the campaign? Where you are won't win this election? You say you are won't win election. You are won't win election. Where you are the campaign? From Kidi say we not the see you are the campaign. And you won't win election by rigging election. You won't win election by intimidation. Or by intimidating people. I say those people when they inside our National Assembly today, a bill I say all of them don't drink Ogogoro before they come there today. They shout when they shout, they step Buhari making shut, Jubri making shut up. Though I like it that way, but you are supposed to drag this man come off for that position when in there, because not be Buhari did there. Not be Buhari did there. Some people went down still blind. Some APC governors, some APC ministers, some APC senators, then still they call Muhammadu Buhari name. That is so annoying. Because Funky did not know the Buhari when on the call. Everything when they say make Buhari do, Una will be Abba Kyari and Mama Daura and APC Kabas. Una no one make this man go national television, go confess where he come from. Go show us what thing we did request him to do for us. Una no want them. Now maybe na Funky D go come do him. Maybe Una go invite him, I go invite him come Funky D show, make him come talk. Who him be? Make we your mask come more better. Even this election now, when they do like do or die, say we must do this election. Funky did not know whether the election will function, go take place or not. Whether people of Nigeria are ready to boycott. Una de power since 100 years. 100 years una de power. And una still de that power. And una still hold that power. They hold the youth of Nigeria to ransom. For what? You not do anything for anybody. You say you won't come back. Look at the other one when don't rule before with Obasanjo. He say he won't come back. Oh no, they wear bad that they drag out bad up and down, like say. And in fact, I don't understand. Because I feel say the way when I take where this Agbada, I feel say will not be lazy people. Because that Agbada one they will not suppose this matter than that. We not supposed to say that Agbada one they will no go happen. And if they tell on how much these idiotic people they take so that Agbada when they take give money to their girlfriend and to their wife, if they tell you how much millions when they pay for one Agbada, yourself go wonder and thunder. Funky D. So you when they talk say that man na your Buhari na your own personal business. Funky D say na Jubri de there. Everybody, including the world leaders, don't know say that man when they there, not be Buhari. Na only you, whether you get eye to see you, whether you dey blind though, Funky D no know. Because still get some people when they talk say na Buhari. And even if say na Buhari is a very, very the worst leader I've ever seen. He is not supposed to contest again. Even if say na rib the Buhari himself, Muhammadu Buhari, but Funky D say na Jubri Aminu al-Sudani. As you can see, these people, they don't position their weapon when they want to kill people this time around. Already, the killing now, don't they excess now. Already, the killing is going on now already, since they know, say, election they come. Now, their way be that. So we will do everything, every possible means to stop these APC looters, even including the PDP looters. We have to stand up. Nigerian people have to stand up for this thing that have been going on. We have to stand up. Because these are not the people that we can rely on. These are not the kind of leaders that we want. These are not the kind of people that we need to be our leaders. Everything when they talk, just to deceive. When they don't tell you now, say they won't give you 3 million jobs, you know, go ask them, or whatever you call them, how are you going to do it to give us 3 million jobs? They go just talk and 3 million jobs, everybody go there. Go to shout. Everybody go just they carry the way. Even ordinary 20,000, I be 23,000, they cannot pay it to you. Why they are going home every month with 13.5 million naira every month and they cannot pay salary to teachers, to civil servants? They cannot pay. They cannot pay, but them, they say money not day. Then they carry 13.5 million naira. They go house every month, these people. How possible is all these things? Money not day. But these people, now then they take the whole money when they're in that country. Not be the one when then they loot, will they talk about, ladies and gentlemen. The one when then they loot, that one different thing entirely. Now, Abba Kyari, they don't teach Buhari another Jubri, another style. If he come public, he not the waving hand again. come out, make we see that place where they do that operation, where they say na cancer, where they do for your head. May you come and may we see this car. Make you open your car. May we see whether na you be Ray Buhari, because the magumago when this people they do, he done it too much. Do you understand? Even the thing na the kata, I say kata go the boss between APC and PDP until they no go, then go the confusion, better blood then go share to each other. This thing now when they do in the National Assembly, na smart thing. The main kata go boss, that is what I'm predicting, and it will come to pass. They will never have rest of mind until they kill themselves finish, until they wound themselves, until they confess to the people of Nigeria. So, ladies and gentlemen, Funky D not just come here, come they talk anyhow when anything when he see. I am just here for a very serious matter, for the purpose of our country. That is why I'm here. And I will continue to talk about it. I will continue to talk about it. And that is the purpose while I'm here. Just to talk about all this our the evil when this our politicians they do. The things when they don't do before. And the thing when they continue to do us when be Nigerian people. That is why Funky D they here. I'm not just they here they talk blah blah blah. I am not here to blah blah blah. I am here to talk a serious matter that concerns you and I. Sure you get. Because in comment, in my comment section, you get some people when we say you get some kind things where they can't comment. We are here to talk about serious things going on in our country. We are here to talk about the politics, the kind of politics that they are playing, those that call themselves politicians. That is why Funky D is here. And if you don't want to talk about the politics, or you don't want to talk anything concerning politics, or you don't want to talk about any or comment on what Funky D is talking about, then you better quiet or shut up. You better quiet or don't comment. Or don't comment on something that is outside what we are discussing. You have to comment on based on what we are discussing and based on how Nigeria is going to move forward without this cabals, without this Fulani people, without this Hausa people. If you take a look at in that occasion today that happened in the National Assembly, you see that every goddamn person there is Hausa man. Everybody is Hausa there. Come on, man, let us change our country. Let us change the way we reason. Let us change this our government. You know, people that are young, that have young brain, can take us to the next level. Not all these old men, they are not taking you to any next level. They are taking you to down level. They are taking you to the deepest level. Ladies and gentlemen, so make we think, make we reason very well. Because Nigeria now don't become the poorest country in the world. The poorest country in the world. Subscribe and share my video, ladies and gentlemen, to everybody.